Hello YouTube, welcome back to Rainbow Riders channel, and today is my channel's birthday, Groundhog Day, woohoo! Can you believe it? My channel's been out there for, not six years, what am I thinking? I think my channel's been out there for 3 years now. I know I don't have a lot of followers, but I like to celebrate my birthday anyway. And I just have a little bit of Garden Warfare 2 gameplay for you. And it comes out later this month, February 23rd. And this gameplay was played from the beta. So I just wanted to celebrate my birthday by celebrating the new game that I'm mainly going to be featuring on my channel. I also want to ask you guys some questions on whether I should do some different games or not, because as you guys may have seen before in my beta Let's Plays, I've been able to record my Xbox, and I have a lot of other games on my Xbox too that I can play for you guys, like Black Ops 3, maybe some AW if some of you are still interested in that. I certainly still am. I mean, I still haven't dropped my DNA bomb as of me recording this. But I do want to ask you guys, do you guys want to see me play, like, other games? Do you want me to, see me play Call of Duty Black Ops 3 or AW or, any other game that you guys can think about? I'm trying to think of other games that I have on my Xbox right now, but unfortunately I can't think of anything off the top of my head. But I do know that I have the Call of Duties. Titanfall, I know I have that, if you guys want to see me play do some gameplay of Titanfall. But yeah, this is just a quick birthday little video for my channel. So please let me know in the comments what you guys think I might, what you guys want to see me do. If you just want to see me do Garden Warfare 2 when it comes out, I mean, I'm certainly going to do that, no matter what. But I just want to know about other games and other things that you might want to see on my channel. And it doesn't really even have to be gaming. I just want some ideas for what you guys think I should do on my channel. Because I'm super excited for Garden Warfare 2. I'm super excited to get it up on my channel. But gaming's not the only thing that I can do on my channel. If you guys can suggest some other ideas in the comments, I'll be eternally grateful for that. But as of now, I'm only focused on really Garden Warfare 2, and then maybe considering playing Black Ops 3. I've done a lot of gameplay off camera on that, but yeah, my main priority game is going to be Plants vs. Zombies, obviously. So yes, just give me some ideas. I mean, it doesn't even have to be like, it can be anything from like vlogging videos, more different games, to almost anything you guys can think of. Just suggest some ideas and I'll think about them. I can't guarantee that everything will come to be on my channel, because, you know, I just can't assure that of anything. But I do want your guys' opinions and what you guys think I should do on my channel more frequently. I mean, gaming seems to be the only thing I really do. And I'm also wondering, maybe you guys want me to post some more videos out of my channel more than I currently do. And the argument I have for that is just because, you know, life gets in the way with, like, school and all that jazz. But, you know, I'm over half done with the school year now, and I just want some ideas for this coming half of the school year. I'll just try to record stuff, whatever you guys suggest, when I have time, like on weekends or stuff like that. But yeah, just let me know in the comments what you guys think I should do, and then maybe I'll consider it. So anyway, hopefully you guys also enjoyed me playing the beta of PvZ Garden Warfare 2. and I think this is my last video of it officially, unless I end up releasing one of the videos, one of the beta episodes out after my after Groundhog Day. But anyway, it's just a channel tradition to always upload a video on Groundhog Day that I've made. So, and I fulfill that tradition every time I film on February 2nd. So, I think that's about it for you guys. Just let me know what you guys think I should probably do in the comments. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. I've been telling you to comment so much now. And if you're doing that, why not subscribe? All it is the click of a button, and then you've got it. Then you're on my channel, and you are officially a follower of my channel. So thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Hopefully it's a more Garden Warfare 2, because that's what I have my mind set on now. But like I said, just post me ideas in the comments, and we will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.